Hey everyone, and welcome back to Octopus Effects. Today, we're going to tackle a small but annoying issue in After Effects, how to center the anchor point of a shape or text layer. As you can see, when the anchor point is off-center, rotating or scaling the object doesn't behave as expected. This can be a real pain, especially when you're trying to create complex animations. The fastest way to fix this is with a simple shortcut. Select the layer containing your shape or text, hold down Ctrl or CMD on Mac, then double-click the pan behind tool icon. The anchor point will instantly snap to the center. If you want more visual control over the anchor point's position, use the pan behind tool. Press Y to activate it, then hold Ctrl or CMD and drag the anchor point towards the center. You'll see it snap into place when you get close enough. Another way to center the anchor point is through the Transform menu. Select your layer, go to Layer, Transform, Center Anchor Point in Layer Content. The anchor point will be reset to the center of the layer. To save time in the future, you can set After Effects to automatically center the anchor point for new shape layers. Go to Edit when Preferences, General, and check the option Center Anchor Point in New Shape Layers. And that's it. I hope these quick tips help you work more efficiently in After Effects. If you found this video helpful, please like and subscribe for more tutorials.